What the hell? How much did I hit you for? Wait, how much did I hit you for? No, I didn't mean to actually jump on you. I coughed! So much time right there, dude. That was crazy. Good thing. What do you mean? What place? Oh yeah, I know about that. Yeah. I think you're talking about like something crazy. Yeah. And then the computers are like showing like something on it. Yeah. It's right here. The Keyboard King. I don't know why they call it Keyboard King. So you're spamming the thing, I guess. That's what you're doing. I'm gonna buy traps then too. I said, I think I got enough traps. That should be enough. That is enough. What do you mean? So it's 1-to-1 real. Yeah, it's 1-to-1 right now. Alright, go ahead. I hate the close ones too. I hate the close ones too. Wait, can we shoot down? side of. Alright, that's enough traps. Alright. You wanna go at 15? I mean 18? Alright, 18. Really breaking out that early, dude? I mean, I guess that. What the hell, man? You actually get hit by at least one of them. You broke down the whole fight, man. You can't be. Why are you sniping then?
I know I'm gonna miss you, I can't show. Dana, hold on, don't rush over at 20.
Oh shoot, man. Relax. What do you mean? You're not even sniping. You had a thermoscope in my head. I saw a thermoscope when I was scoped in. Alright, GG's, man. That's it. I'm not Mexican, but okay. Damn.
Did you get sugar?
Yeah.
How come?
Wait, hold up. Oh, is that, it was 1v1 so he could join the clan. But then he had one because, like, he had one. Because, that last round, we left because, it was loot dropping, and I didn't like that, but he killed me before that. So I let him have that one, and then I killed him 3 times after that, so he can't be mad. I beat him fair and square. But he's kind of racist, dude. He said Mexican bitch, even though I'm not Mexican.
That was racist. I got pizza. Let's go. I think Candace is asleep. Your daughter's asleep. Man, Wildcat's so good at this game. Like Fortnite. It's H2O. I don't even think H2O Delirious plays Fortnite anymore. I'm sad. He was good at the game too.
I wanna find a good game that we could play.
Not wait, Fortnite. So you wanted to join that clan?
Yeah.
Mess. Mess. Let me go.
What's up?
You wanted to join the clan?
No, I told him about the clan, and I told him if he wanted to join it, he said sure.
He wanted to join or he said no?
He did want it to join.
Oh, so he had to beat you to join it?
Yeah, but he didn't beat me, so goodbye, son. Because he was talking shit, I was like, man.
He wanted to join my clan, too.